Hello, how are you doing? Now, how is doing a voice in this, and did you do something different with your voice for it?
No, I think that Shane was not looking for anything like that. He just wanted the kind of as realistic a performance as he could get out of us. So I just, you know, approached it as I would any other character.
What is it about Shane's vision that really grabbed you? Because this is gorgeous.
It's beautiful. I had seen his short film of the same title, which is extraordinary. He's really an artist. Seeing this film, you know, every frame is so beautiful. It's so creative. It's so innovative. The light. It's really remarkable, I think, what he's done.
As a mom, is this something kids can see?
It depends on the age. I think it's rated PG-13, certainly for slightly older kids. My 12-year-old saw it and loves it. My nearly 6-year-old actually had seen the short and really loved the short film and was wanting to see this. It's a little scary for him. I let him watch parts of it and had to close his eyes for some of the scarier moments.
Okay, so it's kind of like judge for yourself.
It's judge for yourself, but certainly, you know, for my 12-year-old, it sort of was pitch perfect.